Namaskara YouTube, hegidira ellaru. Hope all of you are doing fine. This is another vlog, but this time I'm not traveling to any place though. I am at KalaMudra tattoos and I am getting inked today. So this is 11th of October, a Saturday. This design is basically custom. So we took a base idea and we inculcated a few elements which I thought would make meaning to my life. The things I appreciate, the things I really like, and of course it has my bike Purvaja on it. Further in the video you will see the design and where I'm getting tattooed, who are the artists, and why we inculcated the elements and everything. I'll explain it to you guys. So right now I'm in the car. Let's go ahead and get into the studio and I'll see you guys in a bit. So this is Mr. Sachin and MK. Say hi. So he'll be the artist who will be tattooing me today. But before that, a studio walk. That is the design we are looking at currently. You can see the bike, the open road, the mountains, the starry night. The reason I have inculcated all this in my tattoos is because these are the elements I love. And of course you can see the wolf at the tip of the tattoo, because I love wolves. I have deep love for the wolves because of the reason, the way they lead their packs and keep everyone together, and that discipline and everything about the wolves, I just love them. So right now the tattoo is in the tracing mode. Once it's on my skin, I'll continue the video with probably a time lapse of how it goes. So keep watching the video and I'll see you guys in a bit. Half an hour back, so it was somewhere from 2:30 in the noon to 7:30 in the evening. So that's how long my tattoo took. And yes, this is a tattoo reveal time. I'll show you the tattoo in the next shot, so keep watching the video. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, like and share with your friends, tell them what an awesome vlogger I am, and please show some love to KalaMudra tattoos. The link to their Instagram is down in the description below. They are amazing people, amazing art, and very patient with their customers. They understand the perspective of a customer, and that's very important when it comes to tattooing. And now it's tattoo reveal time.
Sachin, I run the KalaMudra tattoo studio. We are located in JP Nagar second phase, very close to Rangashankara. So tell you about this studio. We just started about 3 months ago. Although I've been tattooing since a decade, this is fairly new. You'll get a glimpse of the studio interiors, and you also can check out our work in Instagram at KalaMudra Tattoos, as well as Facebook. So we do all kind of styles of tattoos. We specialize in custom designs. To tell you about a backdrop about my tattooing career, I started off my career with IT. I worked in IBM for about 10 years. I was always pretty decent in artwork. When I got my first tattoo done, that is when I, you know, an idea came into my head. Why not learn this art, do something which you dreamt of, and also earn money with that? So I thought it was a pretty good way of expressing art. So I decided to learn tattooing. When I was working with IBM, I already had started. So I'd been to Bombay. I did my apprenticeship with Iron Buzz Tattoos. Eric Jason D'Souza is my mentor. He's a brilliant artist and he's a brilliant mentor. So after coming back from Bombay, I started tattooing. My work got better, and the rest is history. You know, we've been doing good. We are on Instagram. Please check out at KalaMudra Tattoos. And Facebook as well. Please do visit our studio. We have a very nice setup. We can discuss about your ideas about tattoos. So looking forward to it. Thank you.